for the Rams. SAGU needs to get the best percentage shot they can, but they keep taking the long ones. And that's a three that's good. Josh Williams, they'll take that one. Williams averaging 12.3. And again, Ryan Harris on fire. Continues the hot hand for the Rams. And he just burned Sam Campbell, shot it right in his face. It's 34-18, a 16-point lead. Isaac Rowe.